In this tutorial, I'll show you how to link PayPal to the M-PESA app in minutes. This is a step-by-step tutorial, and the reason for this video is because Safaricom recently added PayPal withdrawals to the M-PESA super app. Now, we've always used PayPal mobile money service website, but unfortunately, because of the new update to the M-PESA app that you can now withdraw straight from the M-PESA app, PayPal mobile money website is closing down. We've been happy to use this website for the past 7 years. It's been functioning really, really well. So there's a warning: transferring funds between PayPal to an M-PESA account via the PayPal mobile money website is being discontinued on 16th August, 2025. From 16th August, 2025, this page and service on paypalmobilemoney.com/M-PESA will be permanently shut down. To continue transferring money, you must link your PayPal account directly through the M-PESA app, not via the PayPal mini app or the PayPal mobile money website. All transfers will be processed using the link on the M-PESA application. So let me show you how to do it really, really quickly. So let's just set up on my mobile phone. We do begin the linking. So I'll click on M-PESA. Once I click on M-PESA, I'm going to log in, and from here, scroll down, and you should see something like global payments. Now, we're interested in PayPal. I'll select PayPal. And from here, it's going to authorize me to put my PIN as well for my PayPal app here, right there. So it's going to begin the process more or less. Welcome to PayPal on both apps. So link account, I'm going to tap on that. Security prompt. I'm not a robot. So where do we see a bus? We're going to do this challenge on where we see buses, another bus, and then verify. So that's correct. Everything's correct. So now you need to log into your PayPal account. No, we go to PayPal, and then I put in my email. So I'm going to get another security challenge. This is more or less what we always expect with PayPal. There is always a ton of security challenges right here. So they're telling me to check out mountains. I think that's a mountain or hills. I think even that one. I don't think I see anything else. Let's see. So enter your password and let's log in. So you'll get this process consent, PayPal. Connect your PayPal account to M-PESA withdrawal to let M-PESA withdrawal to receive personal information and everything that's here. Scroll down, scroll down, scroll down. Agree and connect. There we go. PayPal mini app. And there we have it. So for example, let us see. You can now top up your account or withdraw to M-PESA. Let's see what balance I have. I'm sure I don't have anything. So there we have it. I have $0.98. You can see the conversion, which is really, really awesome to be able to see this. And I believe I've received a text message for that linking. That should be a message. Dear customer, you've successfully linked your M-PESA account to PayPal. So that's going to come through. So you can see what it looks like from here. So if I go back and now I come here, you'll always click on it if you want to make a transaction, and then it asks you to authorize this, and then you'll be able to see how much you have in your PayPal account and how much you have or the exchange rate that's available. You can top up your PayPal account or withdraw to M-PESA. So that's it for this video, and that is how you can link your PayPal account to the M-PESA app in minutes. I've walked you from the recent addition by Safaricom and the PayPal mobile money website is shutting down to how to link everything as it should be. So that's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thank you so much for watching.